Welcome to my permadeath adventures, part one. Hope you enjoy. Apologies for the quality of the audio in this video. I had the microphone too close to my mouth and I can't edit it because it was recorded on Twitch.
Permadeath. So I need sodium. I need ferric dust for the scanner and I need sodium. So I need to get the scanner going so I can find sodium. I wouldn't have started the last one, the Toxic Planet, wouldn't I?
Link to my social media accounts will appear at the bottom left of the screen if you want to come and follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, or join my Discord channel.
Sodium. I need sodium. Okay, we're in. Launch thrusters are gubbed. Pulse engine is gubbed. First time I've done this. perform maintenance, select desired repair. Okay. Hermetic seal and metal plating. Okay. What about... So we can find here. Yeah, we know. Ferrite dust, oxygen. Oh, what was that? Let's go back up. That's fine. So now I get some ferrite dust. Ferrite dust to craft metal plating. Sodium's key. So, Adventures of an Antiloper. So I need to find some ferrite dust. Ferrite dust, and I need sodium. Too far for the ship. Let's get life support sorted. Need ferrite dust. Come on, ferrite dust. Pure ferrite, hermetic seal. So let's craft. So I need to craft a metal plating. Okay. So let's get a metal plating in here. Hermetic seal. Metal ingredients missing, yep, we know that. All sins require somatic. Right. Assistance. Iteration comparisons reveals hermetic seal nearby. Salvage planetary charts from distress. Beaten cache. Where are they? Alright, okay. Stress beating. Yeah, it's always falling. Right, so planetary chart. I can't get there. Where is it? Nine hundred. I'll die before I get there. Unless I find sodium. What are you doing? There's a wee bit of... Where's that? Where's it went? Oh dear me, I'm gonna die. Come on, get in. Get in. Yes. Wow. Damn, this is hard. Oof. Turn to the starship. Well, that's easier said than done that. Okay. Carbon nanotubes. Carbon. I need 50 carbon. So there must be carbon close.
Toxic protection.
Oh, why, man? Carbon nanotubes. Right, okay. There's a scanner. That's it. Get your starship. Come on.
Suit power cells completed.
Get in there. Come on. Oh, Jesus. That was close. Pure ferrite dihydrogen jelly. Life support's gubbed. carbon. I need oxygen. Oh, man. Right, so. Craft. There are 17 of them. What else do I need? Damn, this is hard. What I need. I'm fear to step out of ship now.
Life support offline.
Well, what can I do? I'm going to die here. Got a portable refiner. I'm going to die. Oxygen. I don't have any oxygen. I'm going to die. Still charging. I need dihydrogen. And I need oxygen.
Constructed. Unit prepared.
No oxygen anywhere.
Toxic protection.
None. There is no oxygen. Oops, sorry. Fumbasa.
Very well.
Right. Dihydrogen jelly. Oh, come on.
Construct it.
need the oxygen. I can't find any goddamn oxygen. There's no oxygen anywhere. I can't find oxygen. That's got to be oxygen. Oh, come on. There's got to be oxygen somewhere. Carbon, carbon. Cobalt. Give me some oxygen. None. Oxygen somewhere. Life support gel. Where do I make life support gel? Dihydrogen. Jesus Christ, man. Really? Sorry, from Bassa.
Another sweary world. This is hard work. Engine. Wait, so what do I need? What do I need? I need to create more. Life support, Jill. Dehydration. Dehydration. Dehydration jelly. Times one. I need more dehydration to create that. Bloody hell, man. Right. Life support gel. Need carbon times 20. Right. And I need a few of them. Man, I'm exhausting this here.
Toxic protection falling.
Oh, give me some dihydrogen for God's sake, man. from Bassa. Yeah, permadeath, the struggle. Right, so I'm trying to allocate oxygen. And I'm trying to allocate everything else. There's nothing here, I've not got enough life support. Man. Right, I need to get back to my ship. Another sweary world. Bunch of thrusters. Man, I came so close to dying so many times. Oh, come on. Leave me alone. Mind those asteroids. The space station. What's that? Ouch.
Alert. Navigational data received. Constructed.
Thanks for watching, guys. Give me a wee thumbs up if you like this. Subscribe. Click the notification bell if you want to see any notifications for upcoming video releases. And on this screen, there'll be some links to my other videos. Please give them a wee click. And if you would like to leave a comment, please keep them constructive. And thanks again for watching. Bye.